What are interfaces in C#?
Interfaces are not needed for dynamically typed languages. And C# is a statically typed language.
I do not see why that mandates use of an interface.
In a dynamic language, the binding of the members would be done at execution. But C# is not dynamic.
That can't be the only reason C# has interfaces. Or, at least, not the reason why others sing the praises of these interfaces.
Interfaces in some ways are great because they enforce standards and standardization.
There goes flexibility and variety.
Interfaces allow you to create loosely coupled software built from plug-and-play modules. It lets you reuse software without rewriting it to use the same classes and variables as other modules.
Then you gain the ability to use a variety of code created by other people.
The interface expresses the commonality between classes, and you only have to write the max method once for all the classes with common behavior, including other modules.
C# has well-organized interfaces.
Using interfaces supports maintainability of code, if you're organized. You can rewrite one code module without having to rewrite the entire program.
And that's on top of the C# logically organized libraries. But how does C# make them all work together?
The interface handles a lot of the connections, handling implementation of the classes without the modules blowing up. You can work with objects implemented by the interface without knowing their specific types.
Any other reasons to use an interface?
You have to use interfaces to implement functions like equals, move next and clone. Those methods won't work without using the interface.
So there is a method to the madness of interfaces.
Interfaces improve testability because you can remove or rewrite individual modules, testing each as it is fixed. That alone improves programmer efficiency.
I don't care about efficiency, but ease of use will sell me.